City parking could get more expensive and much harder to find in a bid to give pedestrians and cyclists a smoother ride. Alan Murrell joins us live from Rundle Street. Alan, the council's being urged to drive motoring commuters away from the CBD.
That's very much the direction being outlined in a key report that will be presented to the City Council tonight. The Integrated Movement Strategy looks at how the Council should change the way that people move into and around the city over the next 10 years. It says that they should cycle more, that they should walk more, but the big obstacle at the moment is that there's too much car parking available and that it's too cheap. And it says what Council should be doing is charging for all on-street parking in busy parts of the city, that where it charges, it should charge more, and it should cut down the number of on-street parks available. It should also increase what it charges at its own U-Park stations, and that it should even consider charging a levy on each and every off-street park available. Now, we spoke to quite a few commuters on their way back to their cars this evening, and naturally they weren't very happy about the prospect.
Prices go up, we all carpool, and struggling now with being a student, so.
And just to come in shopping, it's expensive enough. You wouldn't want it much more.
But if they're going to slug you double for the car parking, or you can't park in the streets, it negates the reason to come in the first place. So they've got to get their head straight. Do they want people in the city, or do they want people out of the city?
Now, the report also looks at issues like public transport and cycling lanes. The council is only just receiving this report, of course. It will be put out for public consultation over the next 6 weeks before the council starts to consult and talk about what it will do and which of the policies it will implement. Beck?
Thanks, Alan.